I'm kayaking in an area of sloughs near Lake Superior, and I came upon this family of sandhill cranes. You can see their heads bobbing around in this marshy area. There's two adults, and they have the crimson caps on their head. You can see their bright red heads there. And there's two younger ones that are just light brown in color. And I was happy I got close enough so I could at least get a little bit of them.